Okay, so this is the chocolate place.
Want a coconut?
What else? What do you recommend?
What you call white hair at a blue bonnet field behind a Walmart. Doesn't get as Texan as that. More Texan. And Justin's eating Whataburger. That just adds on to the flavor of that southern. Okay, as you can see, you have an Instagrammer right there taking a picture of her boob. Sharon's in the background, and then you have blue bonnets behind me, like here. Okay, so we bought chocolate. Oh, fuck. It's not gonna bite you, man. They're looking for flowers, okay? Okay, so I bought chocolate, and then the caramel is already melting. The only one that's melting is the one that was like special, because it was the only one left. That. Kim trying to figure out how to use her phone. Yes, I'm doing my video blog. Not my nose. Okay, so what? How far is it?
81 miles.
81 miles, about an hour to get there. So
we'll 30 minutes.
We'll see you when we get there. Oh, challenge accepted.
30 minutes.
Challenge accepted. Let me add that my chocolate melted when I brought it outside, and they kept theirs inside.
Noob.
Yeah, and he came to start the car. So, in Texas, do not bring your chocolate outside if you want to eat them. They did not taste that great when it melted. My bad. Really good?
Yeah.
Really? Okay, so we're here in Austin already. And we're visiting the graffiti wall before they tear it down. So, change a little bit from when I was here last time.
How are you today?
Good.
wants it.
Journeys we are meant to take. Something at the edge of space. Calling us to fly away.
It's pretty lively up here today. I'm out there. It's a lot of skaters. That one? Yeah.
Since they're tearing this place down, people are just passing this place.
So,
yeah, that might be the worst spot that you could have gone, but if you slide, Justin will catch you. Just slowly, side steps. Okay, so we're here at Didi. Is that pain? Okay, so I got a Oaxacan or whatever it's called.
Oaxaca.
And then they are sharing a Puala Paloma. So, at a bar that's near DD, and we're just chilling out and going like that. So, let's try this out. Is that all of it?
Got a text while we were at the bar. We got pork skewers. We got mango over rice. We got a lab. Spider-Man. And Justin. Sticky rice. What they eat.
Yeah.
time people eat the sticky rice, a lot of people. Yeah, there's no regular rice.